Well, last weekend I installed the Herculiner bed liner in preparation for putting in the BakFlip tonneau cover, and just got the tonneau cover in the mail, and there's the box to get started on it. Get a look at what's in the box. Got the first rail installed. It was real easy, took no time. Just have to put these clamps, tighten these clamps down. Three of them, pretty easy. Both bed rails are on, it's pretty easy. Nice tight fit there, nice seal. Just cleaned the top of this front bed rail with alcohol because I need to put a rubber strip on there that has a peel and stick back on it that will seal the front of it. And there's the weather stripping. Next step is to just set the cover onto the bed and start lining it up. Okay, I folded it out. Now I need to square it up and then put the bolts in up front to tighten it down. Need to make sure that that rubber lip on the cover hangs over the top of that bulkhead on the rail. Drop these bolts in. There's what the bottom of the bolt looks like underneath. I'm going to put the thumb screw on there to hold it tight. Both of the top side rails have channels in them that will funnel the water down to this outlet where you'll put a drain hose. I'm going to attach a drain hose down and into this rubber plug here that was that came on the truck that I obviously Herculined over. I'm just going to drill a hole in it with a 3/4 inch paddle bit and then run the drain hose right out there. There's one of the drain hoses. Inspected by Jose. Thanks, Jose. These rubber bumpers are peel and stick, and they're for the back of the cover so that it protects the back of your cab when it's in the up position. You can see where I positioned the bumpers. You can see how these bumpers will protect the back of your cab. These arms built into the side swing up, screw in pretty easily to hold the top in place when you're riding with it in the up position.